Yes, this is supposed to be the epic quest for an epic weapon. It's got, if I can see here, 16 parts to it.
That's going to take a minute.
Yeah. The stuff we need is supposed to be over here, I think. Yeah, over this way.
Yeah. Yeah, and then Nicole got my cold. Yeah. You're welcome.
You like to pass it about, don't you, Nick?
Well, she was saying that, you know, I told her that we're not getting anything Christmas for each other, so I gave her a cold. here's this. Merry Christmas. Yeah. She laughed a little while.
Yeah.
Kind of an ass.
Right, 6 of 8 on those. Right, we need the farmers as well.
So we watched all of Daredevil. Whoops, I brought a shit on. We watched all of Daredevil, all of Jessica Jones, and all of Luke Cage.
Nice. Didn't you tell me that last week?
Did I? Yeah. I was pretty out of it. I made it, may have.
Yeah, you did. Because you said you preferred the Luke Cage.
Oh yeah, because we're still in the process of watching Daredevil, and I like the Punisher as my favorite character so far. I think the Punisher's awesome.
I mean, the Punisher guy himself isn't a bad display, you know, the military person.
Yeah, and he actually pulls off military.
Does he?
What's that?
I said, does he?
Yeah, you know, like when you watch shows about, you know, cops, or I watch shows about military, I usually look at it and I go, yeah, that would never happen. But he actually, you could believe that he was military at some point.
Nice.
Which is kind of rare.
When you were in the Navy, you're used to take purple. I was in the real deal.
Yeah, you were in the reserves. You're in the reserves with the golfers. Well, she was an officer, and so officers, what do? They give out orders on what to do for the day, and then they go golf. That's what they do. And then she said, I'm in the real military. I'm not so sure about that.
He didn't mind all the perks when he was with me in Afghanistan, that's for sure.
That's true.
He didn't complain about the private room I had, my own building.
Oh, nice.
She did get me a flight on a helicopter once or twice. It was...
He didn't mind the perks that came along with being with an officer.
Where are you going there?
I'm looking for the watch. We need one more watch. I missed it. Sorry.
No, perks don't hurt, that's for sure. Doesn't mean, just because there's perks doesn't mean you can call it real military, though.
That's how you know it's real.
Okay, so I still need one more watch.
You still need one more watch?
I'm in 7 of 8.
Have you managed that?
Because I'm awesome. They shoot. There we go.
Yep, got it, yeah.
Yeah, that got it. I don't know how I got short one.
Game hurts you, Nate.
It does. Game does hate me. It hates my computer, at least. So I need the monitor. Coquette,
yes. These things here. Okay, there should be some more over here. Oh. Wow, you can single pull them. I've heard all the cheering they're doing.
Yeah, I don't know what that's about. I can't hear her, but I can see him jumping up in there.
Oh, you got an ad.
That's good. It can never work.
Bit. I didn't realise we could single pull these. That's good.
I mean, you could mass pull them and it wouldn't keep that big of a deal. They're trivial.
It just takes too long to kill them. Need one more.
I'm done.
Are you?
Yeah.
All right. I need one more. Game hates me.
That's right. To your left.
That's one. Then we need to find the crypt entrance, which is where we ran down that hill, I think. You know where those people ran after us? Yeah. We need to go back up there. Right, I'm going to run these off. Ooh, what's that? Vile... Cataractant. I've never heard of that.
Well, I think we should kill it. Never heard of it, kill it.
No, never heard of it. Incoming. What the hell is that thing? Wow, that's not pleasant.
Yeah. Its nose isn't long enough to be a snuffle up, I guess.
You have encountered a plague beast of Nurgle.
That sounds real.
Yeah, nice. Some kind of tome unlock, which is always good. Oh, right, okay.
You got that, or I got that.
Yeah, it's alright. Gonna have to try and weevil way up here anyway. Look at all this here. Alright, kill this. Alright. Can't hear you. Yeah, I can see it. See you in a bit.
Whoa. are you bothering me?
Right. What's the easiest way up here now? These all undead.
Afflicted bandit. Yeah, I don't know what that is.
I'll go down the side here. Come along.
When you get ahead.
Yeah, we need to find the entrance anyway. So. There it is. I think.
Yep, up the hill.
Have you just picked up a load more?
Of course I did.
Heal thyself, healer.
Eh, I'm good.
Is this the entrance?
I believe so, to your left.
Alright, we're taking a bit too much damage here.
Yeah, sure. Take the lead out.
I'm gonna kill these. That doesn't look like the entrance to me.
We're in the...
Here we go, crypt entrance. Did you get the update?
I did, yeah.
I like you, Nate.
I think it's my AD. Did we go back? Is that what it is?
Yeah, I think so. Here we go again. Yes, this way back to the town. We'll return it in again. I believe we get the same quest again, and it's slightly different. Yeah.
This is a 16-part quest.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, but we've just done the first three.
Oh, that counts as three.
Yeah.
Or four.
Yes, three. The third step is win back here. Then the fourth step is choose the inevitable power quest again.
Okay, so it's not really like 16 quests.
And choose it again. And kill Fang Bandit.
Ready up north?
Yeah, how do we get up there?
I think we have to run back down the road.
Yeah. Out for the spiders on your left.
They can't freaking catch me a mover.
Yeah, we kill this. This is
here.
Yeah, this is part four.
Okay.
Part five then is go to Jurana. In chapter 11.
Okay, because we're in chapter 10 now.
Yeah. Encountered a bandit. So he's in here somewhere, is he?
Yeah.
Serpent Fang Bandit.
Maybe to the there's more on the more tents in the back behind these. Go straight through.
Yeah, I'm going through. There he is. About to get the champions roll. Here we go.
And we got a influence door.
Wow. Take some of these, yeah, I can't say take some of those if you want them.
Yeah, I'm up to 140.
Nice.
Yeah.
Right, so we need to go to Chaos Chapter 11 and go to Jurana.
We need to turn that one in first, right?
That's who we need to turn it into, I think.
Oh, okay. Where'd you go?
Over the hill. What the hell?
Take this.
Get off. It's got to be this way, hasn't it? and then turn round around the hill. Here.
We don't need to go back down to that road.
Well, we're nearly back to it now.
Not far enough. Either the shortcut to the red, that's fine.
Yeah. But I'm wondering where the next camp was. Oh, hello.
That's what I was saying. Wouldn't it be in Troll Camp? I guess not.
No, that's chapter 12, that, I think. So we need the one before there. Which should be this behind us. Tower of the Fallen. Is there a camp there?
No, it's just a major landmark.
No. Alright, let's go up the road then.
Chapter 12, you said?
No, chapter, right? Chapter 11.
Okay, chapter 12 is up near our castle, our keep.
Well, that's chapter 10.
So we should just keep going through it, right?
Yeah, well, I know where it'll be. It'll be the camp just before the war camp, chapter 12.
Oh, there's chapter 11, straight north. It's called Witch's Hollow. It's across the river.
Excuse me.
This part. Oh. There should be a bridge.
Yeah.
Right ahead.
There it is. So the bridge we came across before.
I think where we were at was pretty close to
It's on the left-hand side. Yeah, there's the war camp. I think this will be chapter 11 over here.
Right ahead, yeah. No.
Yeah. Oh, there's a marker there. Yeah, that's it. Joanna.
Your destiny awaits.
Alright, and then we're supposed to get your inevitable power again.
Yeah, inevitable power again, yeah. Right, kill 8 Griffin Swordsmen, which is where we were at last time we did some PvE.
Okay, wait.
Over the bridge. 8 Griffin soldiers.
I still got turn 4, and I still got turn.
Oi.
Oh, I remember the turret. We were trying to do the PQ and it was broken.
That's right.
Why don't I see you?
I'm right behind you. There we are. See me now?
Yeah, I see.
Good. Do they count? 5 of 8. Remember correctly, these spawn very quick, don't they?
They did, very, very quickly. Well,
this should be it then, really.
A chance to do good. The Raven God.
Inevitable power again. Kill belligerent bandit. Holy crap, that's all the way back where we were before.
Okay.
So if we go down here and over the other bridge.
What level is this weapon?
Level 27, I think. You get a choice of two epic weapons, I do believe.
This one, right?
Yeah.
Go around the back side.
Say again.
I said you go around the back side, right?
Alright, oh, you were on that way. Alright, okay.
Pigs.
Oh, you'll run into them boars. Yes, we need the bandits again now. Kill belligerent bandits. Whatever they are. That's a lounging bandit.
I'm definitely a That's his name, is Decadent Bandit, yes. No, there's an NPC, a non-player character, the title is Decadent Bandit.
Lounging. Decadent.
He does, he has the Dijon catch-ups. Decadent.
Lounging.
Oh, we're not in the right spot.
Oh, no, it's further down.
Further down.
Oh, you got ads. Just run them off, Nate. No.
There's just one of them, right?
Yeah, it's just one, yeah.
He's supposed to be in this camp over here.
Lounging bandit. He's probably in a tent.
In this camp right over here, man. Yeah, just start to build stuff.
I'm gonna put my AoE on, I think.
Yeah, go for it.
There we go. Might get us a lot of ads. But it will help kill them all quicker.
I mean, just doesn't everybody say just get through this level here?
Decadent. Lounging.
There's a winch in here. Hazelwalk winch in that tent.
Is it?
Yeah. There is in this one too.
Get off. That's my AoE that's getting them.
Belligerent bandit, there he is. He's up on the hill behind here, behind the tent. This one.
Ah, right, nice one. I'll grab him. There we go, nice one. Well spotted, mate. So I head back over the hill. Yeah, just go through it. God, somebody's at the door. Alright, back in a sec. Damn it, delivering parcels on a Sunday. Right, okay. Right, so we need to cut across here then, don't we?
Yeah.
And this will put us on to the ninth step. So we're not too far off.
About halfway.
We might actually be able to finish this.
Yeah, it's only 8:45. Is there a bird on you?
God, yeah, I've got to take that AOE off. It's a pain in the ass when you put something else on while we're messing about. Corruptor's Crown. And that is Kill Lady Kruger, level 28 champion. The lock is 49051-7393. Oh, it's there, it's on the map anyway. Yeah, just follow the road, basically.
It's a public bus, right?
Oh, give over. It's stuck on bloody rocks. What are you doing there?
Oh my freaking life. Someday.
Someday, yeah.
I saw we were at Costco and they had an Asus gaming laptop.
Yeah.
It was on sale for $1,100. I was like, oh.
Drooling.
Oh yeah, it's got everything. You know, terabyte of solid state drive. I mean, it's got everything.
Nice.
18-inch monitor, the i7, Core i7. It was nice. It was really nice.
Right, it's that tower down there. See the big tower?
Right ahead.
To your right. I think.
That's
yeah, yeah. Is it? Oh, I was looking at a different part of the map, sorry.
This one right here.
Yeah, you've got a mastiff on you. Might as well kill it. Might get an update. Yeah, there we go. Encounter the hound. I can't see us sneaking by these, can you?
No, I think we have to go into that tower.
Yes, we do.
No, I don't think they're going to sneak. I mean, come on. Me? Really? Sneak by all that?
He's actually come now as well. Won't be quite as easy as the others. House servant. All right, she's busy. Go on this one. Yeah, she's at the very top, apparently. Alright, this could take a while. Take it we need to go through one of the doors, do we? Yeah. Hello.
What's the max skill level? 200?
What's the max level what, Nat?
Skill level for trade skill.
200. What?
Pushing the floor.
Kruger Consort. Who's it we're looking for again? Lady Kruger. I take it. Where's the steps then? Ah, here. Yeah. Are you fighting? Oh no.
Nope.
Whoop. When they said the top, they really meant the top, didn't they?
I guess so. You got one. Two.
Got a few. Oh my god! Still going up! Whoa! Well, we're not jumping off here, Nate.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got one of the Kruger guards. Oh, he's a 25 plus champion. Alright, no AoEs near them then. Alright, come here.
We need to get that door there.
Still not there.
There's spawning pretty quickly.
Yeah, they are. Alright, let's just move. Let me move out of here then. Wish I had feeling death. I'm sure you just said bollocks then.
I don't know sound, but probably.
Yeah, try it. Got him.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're weeing again, aren't you?
I'm healing. I did do an enemy, but yeah. Sorry.
Got him. Oh, and I got the hounds as well. Great.
What are you on?
You got something on you?
Shit. No, I don't.
Oh, you nearly
had it. I'm you again.
Yeah. Wow, okay, that took a bit.
That was a bit more than...
Right, there she is. Lady Kruger. Can I single pull? Soon find out.
Corner.
Either she's very small or she's in the floor.
And we got two ads behind us.
Yeah.
Okay, which one are you on?
I'm going on Lady Kruger now. There we go. To Ramilund in chapter 12.
Just due north, so we need to get out of here.
I'll tell you what, use your what's it, Nate? Use your Book of Binding.
Okay, Gating.
Likewise.
Hope they don't get attacked.
Well, I started after you, so we should be alright. There we go.
Okay, I'm going to grab a refill on the coffee.
Alright, mate. Yeah, I just need to hug this, don't we, really, and follow it around.
Yeah.
And that is... that's step 11, doing the turning.
This is step 11?
Yeah.
That hurt.
Yes. Ouch. So we've only got 5 more steps to do.
Well, that's exciting. And then I get an epic weapon, then I'm Uber, right? Can't die anymore.
Have you heard it? I've never had an epic weapon in this game.
You have had?
No, never. I never even knew there was epic quests. Until, you know, watching the chat and everything, there he is on the right.
Alright, that's not him. That's coming for the crown.
Alright, turn that in.
This person, there we go.
There we go.
I mean, I'll take the free experience for running over here, but... Speak to the trash.
Get the same again. Speak to Narge Flesh Reaper at chapter 13. So get the quest from this guy here, this Rally Master. We should get another turn when we get there. right, okay, chapter 13.
I think that's it, it's down, it's into the next.
Yeah, so do you think we just follow the road then, eh?
I would think so. Into the next zone.
Never been this far up on in this game?
No.
No idea what's going on here. We've got somebody fighting in a public quest. We want to go past, thank you.
Oh my god, you killed 50,000 farmhands?
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god! 50,000 farmhands.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Yeah. That's
great. I have better things to do with my life.
No, that's what you call grinding.
Ugh.
We're right away.
The map has changed.
You discovered Darthmire Forest.
Oh, it's just keep following the road. It's halfway up the map.
Ooh. Wow. Oh. Yeti.
Kill it.
Yeah. Hello, Yeti. Wow, they're ugly son of a bitch, isn't it? That's right. Take the knee to me. That's the way. More Yeti. We're in Yeti land. Weary traveller. Doesn't this take us into High Pass? Yes, it does. Don't tell me we could have got the Flight Master here.
Probably. That would have made sense. That would have made sense.
I find those rather creepy.
Yetis?
Yeah.
I like them. I think it was well done, the graphics.
I'm sure this goes to high pass. Oops.
We are in high pass.
Level 29 mobs now, Nate. So this is this is not going to be easy. And this is step 12.
It's not going to be particularly difficult. It's just going to be slow.
Yeah. Providing they don't hit like a train.
Right. Here we are.
Yes, yeah, it's high pass. If we could have got the flight master here. Take the waking the blood off him. And where is it? On the other side of her? Oh yeah, round the back of him.
Certain it's not him.
What is it, the demon?
I think it's the demon.
Ah, yes it is.
Nice, updated.
Inevitable power.
Does he give you another quest?
Yeah.
No.
Kill Savage Flesh Hound, Kill Savage Blood Letter. That's at the PQ that we were at last time, isn't it?
I don't know, hold on. The fire lagged me up. Might be. Okay.
Down this way anyway. Oh, there's a road. Where is it? If we jump. Down this road. I'll be well impressed if we actually manage to do this. Ooh.
This isn't the right road. No, keep going straight down the main road.
Ah, right, okay.
Go to the next one.
Ah, yeah. There's a ram over there. Oh. Whore the blood claim champion. That's it. Have we got to kill him?
I think we can go around.
Alright.
We can try.
Hellbringer.
Shouldn't it be on our side?
Well, yeah. They're obviously traitors. Coring Vale. Again, a right old tour of Warhammer that we've never seen before here.
That's a fact. You're recording, right?
Who's that there? Crazed Gorger. What the hell's that? Another one, you're right. Maddened Gorger. Ooh.
Now, we want to go to...
straight under here.
Sure.
Oh, that's what it says on the map.
I think that's the other. There's a right hand turn here, man. Give me a go.
You're right. We need to the right.
Yeah, because the one straight ahead is a town, right?
It's yeah. Yeah, we need
where
to.
You go?
Oh, I've gone back out over the hill.
There was the tunnel. There was a right-hand turn in there, but this. Wait! Don't drop down. No, come back into the tunnel. We need to take that right-hand turn.
All right. Okay.
Right here. I'm guessing.
The one with the Yeti in it.
Yeah, that's the one.
Discover public quests.
That's the one.
A defiant roar as he went down. Yeti Bone Smasher. Take the knee to me. Okay. This leads us back into the same place, doesn't it?
No. Does it?
Oh, here we go, war camp.
Right, but we should have... I guess that was not the right way. We do have to go back.
Maybe we can get this way.
How do you get to the working?
Yeah, the war camp's here. We get a turn in.
We missed the thing though. Maybe there's a
chance to do good. Good looting. Your destiny awaits. For the Raven God.
What's this? What's this? A road here that goes this way? Dead end. Excuse me.
So I guess you're right. I guess we gotta go back through the tunnel. And drop and then drop into that area.
Right, okay. Well, this tunnel on the right seems to have an exit point just behind where we need to do that quest.
It looks like it's on the other side of the mountain.
Yeah. Ah, it does, doesn't it?
The quest is on this side of the mountains.
Right, okay. Back through then.
Yeah, I think we have to go back through. I think you were right the first time. I think I turned you the wrong way.
Oh, that would make a change.
Right.
If I was
a change, just not the, the average.
If I was right the first time, that would be very unusual. Got all these rabbits in this tunnel. What's going on here?
They're hiding from all these wolves.
Right, so we need to drop down here, do we?
Yeah, I'm looking to follow that road up there. So that's...
Skull Seekers.
Yeah, we gotta follow it. It looks like, looking at the map, Actually, no. Yeah, we need to follow the road up the other side.
The Savage Blood Skull there. So yeah, we're on the right lines. Right, here we go. Yeah.
Got 1, 2, 3. This road out this way. Where's the road? Am I going the right way?
Not a clue, mate. Oh, what the hell?
No, this is not right. It's getting right. It's to our right. It's up on top of this hill.
Come back this way. Oh, I'm going to have to kill him. Right, there doesn't appear to be a way out of this. This shows a road, but I can't see one.
It does show a road. Is there a...
It's a road that goes round. And this isn't it.
But it shows a road here.
Yeah, it does. It shows a road here. Ah, there it is, up above. You see the...
Well, how do we get up there?
It's got to be across there, hasn't it?
I bet we have to go all the way back to the south, that main road, to get onto that one.
Alright. Can we get over there? No. Of course not. Damn, we are good with the directions. What about this? Can we get up this way? No.
Yeah, you can. Go over here. No, turn back to your right a little bit.
There we go. What's this town here then? That's not where we just came from, is it?
This is the world camp we just came from. So we need to go back out to the left.
And take a left.
Take a left path there.
Ah, oh dear.
We were on track to get that finished today.
Yeah, we made life so hard. It is where we did that public quest last time, I'm sure it is. Right, this is the road.
Here's the bridge.
Savage Bloodseeker. Bloodseeker, Bloodseeker. Bloodseeker. I have to kill you because you're in the way. Not going to get in here without a fight, are you?
I brought another one.
Thank you. No, not gonna get in there, are we? There's the flesh hound. Thought I might be able to squeeze around, but no.
Sorry, damn it. That target for the win.
Oh, well, we all do it. Oh, yeah, ding 29.
Congrats.
That might help. Remind me before we go that I've got some
God.
Talismans for you.
Okay. Only for forget to remind you, I can have the mob here for you. Oh, he's fine. He's gotta man up a little bit. He always gets upset when I get upset.
Behind you. He's starting to spawn behind us. Move this way a bit. Twenty-five servants of chaos. That's not very good, is it? Oh God!
These are spying super fast.
Yeah. All right, move down a bit again.
Okay.
When do we get onto the... Was it blood letters we need? Blood letters.
This is when we're a seeker.
Yeah, most in the, actually in the middle. We're just slightly off the red mark, aren't we?
Yes, we are.
It must be round the bend. Right, let's try and get round here then. Oh, here we go. Blood letters. Right, I'm going to get these. I hope you got your healing hat on. Right, here we go. Blood letters. There we go. Move over here, mate. Because those are going to spawn in a sec. And we're finished.
We just dropped down here? Yeah.
Yeah, is that the bridge?
Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, that's the bridge.
Come on, let's go.
Here again, the horse. Okay. How many more steps do we have?
Hang on, something there. Show for them. Crawls? Never mind. What was that we just did? Blood letters.
Blood letters, yeah.
Back to Enrach Flesh Reaper.
Right.
That's... Uh, 15 we're on after this.
Oh, wow. We're pretty close.
Yeah, we do the turning. Then we have to go, yeah, we're on 15 then, so we're nearly done.
Nice. Then we'll be uber fiery.
Thank you.
something new that I can't fix.
Get out of that fire a minute. One librarian's blood tome. What's that then? Take the blood tome from the Kulian librarian who resides near the keep of Asavar Kul.
That's due north of us.
Then speak with the whispering voice on the blood step.
That's in this tower straight ahead, right?
Alright, go down then.
Sure, whatever. What sort of thing happens we get lost?
Looks like there's a breach in the wall there.
There's a mob there, I think.
Yeah.
Are we going in? I guess so, yeah, that's right. How are you going to go?
Isn't this is where we died, doing that, trying to kill all these skeletons?
Yes. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. These spawned really fast. So we need to go in to the right.
Right. Can't.
Oh, there's a breach in the wall, just a little bit below the wall.
Right, okay. Try and get rid of these then. That's me. All right, move it. No hanging over the bodies. Let's go. Right, okay. Kill you. We've got a clear area here where I'm stood, haven't we?
Yeah, it looks like it, yeah. Oh, I've heard it behind you.
Get in, there's a magical barrier on that door there. Right next to the tower building, level 28 champion. What did I say it was?
Next to the building, level 28 champion, is a librarian.
We've got to pull all these away somehow, round the corner. Whoa, I've gone blind. There we go, I think I've got it. Hopefully that is it, I hope so. Otherwise it's going to be a wasted journey, this. Right, librarian, yeah?
Yeah.
Come here. Oh, doesn't want to be knocked over either.
Must be bad.
There we go. We have it. Right.
Well, Why did he fall over?
He's dead.
Not on my screen, it's still scanning it.
Is it? Well, he's dead on mine.
So we're going back, is that right?
Looks like it. Oh god, this could be painful. Oh, there's somebody else coming in. Are you ready?
Yeah, black. Yeah.
Here we go.
He's gonna run him out?
Yeah. I'm gonna try. Not doing too much damage. Is it back this way, Nick?
Yeah, but I don't know if we can get back up that mountain. This road leads out. But I don't think we can climb this.
Alright, combat's done.
Combat's done.
Oh, hang on a minute. Can we get up this way? No.
I think we're almost to the main road and we're up with Yeti. And these guys. Holy jeez. Oh, there's Yeti. Yeti in the trees.
Yeti in the trees. And there's a name there that you've just got as well.
Run away! I was watching the Meaning of Life yesterday.
Were you?
Yeah.
God, I've not seen that for years.
It was on cable. I was like, ah. I just flipped through the channels and came across it. I was like, oh, that's impressive. I didn't get to see the whole thing, but I picked it up about the point where he starts singing about the universe.
Right, okay. Oh, hang on a minute. No, is it a different place? Oh, it's a different person.
Huh?
The whispering voice. Here he is. Raven God, oh, you get to choose here. We've done it, Nate. We've done it.
Holy smoke.
Holy crap, 30 toughness on that shield. Weapon, 44 DPS. 30 toughness. Oh, two-handers. I might take the shield, I think. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. What do you do? What do you do? What do you do? What do you do?
I have either a main or an off.
I'm going to take the shield. Come back victorious.
Nice.
Put the best talisman slot I've got in it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes, that's better. All right, okay. We actually did it.
We did it.